magic. It goes nowhere. The earth is flat. Harvard, you're being lied to. You're being lied to mathematically. You can prove the earth is flat. I challenge any professor at Harvard to debate me mathematically. I will squash you. The earth is flat. I will squash your professors. You're being lied to. Lied to. If you knew what the truth was, you'd be joining me over here speaking against this wicked government. Stealing from me. Stealing from me. Hey, look, this guy gave me a NASA sticker. So, all thousands of you, here's some bullshit stickers. We got them right over here, right? Where's our space? Right here. Liars! Liars! He went in and gave us some NASA stickers, everybody. Here comes the cops. NASA stickers. The earth is absolutely flat, people. It's flat and stationary. You're being lied to. Not the first time the government's lied to you, and it won't be the last time they lie to you. You're being thieved by billions of dollars annually. Your whole paycheck is stolen from you by a treasonous government making you think we went to space. The greatest hoax is that you believe in space. All you have to do is Google. There's not one real photo of Earth from space. NASA, the fraudsters. NASA, Don Pettit, the astronaut, claimed that technology was lost to go back to the moon. There are no real photos or videos of the Earth spinning from space except cartoons. Cartoons with the word sex in the globe.
Cartoons!
Cartoons, man. Cartoons! Cartoons.
Well, if the Earth is flat, humans never went to space. We blew up the Death Star.
Was the worst president who started Star Wars. If you believe...
Ronald Reagan gave us Star Wars.
Ronald Reagan gave you the tax-funded theft called Star Wars. You probably know nothing about it.
I know everything about Star Wars. Look at my shirt. You want to talk Star Wars?
Oh, cartoons!
Ask me about Star
cartoons,
Wars.
Cartoons! Cartoons! This guy thinks that there's such things called TIE Fighters. This guy thinks that space is expanding.
Yeah,
there's a dome above
it.
We're offering $500 to anybody who can show us a real photo of Earth from space that's not an animation. If you can do it, provide the cash.
Well, seriously, shut the fuck up.
Provide the cash. Provide the cash. We got the cash. We can prove it. NASA never went to the moon.
I believe you, bro.
It's all part of the government. I'm saying, bro. Bush did 9/11.
Bush did not.
Yeah.
The airplanes on 9/11 were CGI.
Did 9/11. Yeah. Fucking moron.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Yeah. I didn't fucking debarry you.
Alright, do it then. Do it.
Yeah.
I'm joking. Don't do it.
No, y'all, I'll protect you.
Yeah, well, you're joking.
No, get away from me.
Yeah, there's firefighters out there. I wouldn't threaten the guy.
I'm joking.
NASA. NASA is a complete fraud. Complete fraud. There's not even one real photo of a planet.
NASA gives us cartoons,
and we're supposed to be okay. Well, you know, when you pay your taxes right, and you get fraud by NASA,
and she's not a dude.
Right?
You go over there. You go over there. All right.
No, I'm not a homo. Beat it.
Yeah, well, I'm also not a fucking dickhead.
Well, okay, so that's your point. Maybe not smart, but that's okay. NASA never went to the moon. The Challenger shuttle is a hoax. The astronauts are still alive, and Krista McAuliffe is teaching in Syracuse. It's time to wake up. The government's defrauded you.
9/11, young man, you're absolutely right, was a complete government psyop.
Absolutely. And it's not the first time and the last time that the government's going to lie and steal from you. This government is built upon theft. And that's why you're okay with cartoons in your science books. You're okay with your children learning mathematics. It goes nowhere. Whereas mathematics proves that